Hey guys, in this video we're going to talk about how to use your computer keyboard as a free MIDI controller in Cakewalk by BandLab. Cakewalk by BandLab is a free digital audio workstation with support for audio and MIDI and a lot of other advanced tools. Before checking out this video, make sure you're familiar with how to use Cakewalk by BandLab or get a refresher by watching our tutorial series on this DAW. Let's start by opening Cakewalk and starting a new blank project. The reason we're covering how to use a computer keyboard for MIDI is since it's completely free. You'll be able to use free software to create your music without having to purchase any hardware as well. Using the computer keyboard for MIDI obviously has its downsides compared to a real MIDI controller, since there's less range of notes and it doesn't respond to velocity, but it can sometimes be easier for making beats than the piano roll. The first thing we need to do is set Cakewalk to use ASIO as our audio driver. This will reduce the latency in the audio. If we try to use MIDI without ASIO, there will be a delay in the sound after we hit the note, which will make it impossible to keep time. If you don't have an ASIO device, you can set up the ASIO for All driver on your computer and use the default hardware that's built in. We're not covering setting up ASIO in this video, but we did create a separate tutorial on how to use ASIO for All, which includes how to do it in Cakewalk. With our new project, we'll need to create a virtual instrument on a new track. Right-click on the blank track area to create a new instrument track. I'll use the SI drum kit. Once again, we have a separate video for making sure to get the Studio Instruments plugins working in Cakewalk. This will open up the drum window. Click on parts of the drum kit with your mouse to make sure they're working. You should be able to hear them in your headphones or speakers without much latency if your audio drivers are set up properly. We're going to have latency in this video, but that's only because we can't use the ASIO driver when capturing the audio with our screen capture software. You won't have this issue on your own system. Now let's get the computer keyboard set up as a MIDI input device. Go to the Views menu at the top, go down to Virtual Controllers near the bottom, and select Computer Keyboard. Once that's done, we first need to press the button in the top right corner, which will stop Cakewalk from responding to keyboard shortcuts that are on the MIDI keyboard. This won't stop Cakewalk from responding to other key shortcuts that are not included on this MIDI keyboard, though. The virtual controller will continue to work with the plugin selected as long as the window is still opened. Now just get used to what the keys do. So with this plugin, the T key is the hi-hat, A is the kick, and S is the snare. With a computer keyboard, I can't seem to get the speed of the drumming up to the same level as I could with a regular MIDI controller. We also have various controls here for modulation, the octave range of the keyboard, and the velocity of the notes that are pressed. All the notes will have the same velocity, so you don't get that variation that a normal MIDI controller provides. Thanks for checking out this video on how to use a computer keyboard as a MIDI controller in Cakewalk by BandLab. If this video helped you out, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and press the bell icon to get notifications whenever a new video is released. You can also check the video description for links to social media accounts so you can stay up to date on all our new content.